Good afternoon, I'm Brittany Wiley.
And I'm Miranda Johnson, and this is Wolfpack News for Wednesday, September 10th, 2014.
The homecoming dance is October 11th. Any students planning to attend with a guest pass, a guest who is not an OE student must turn in a guest pass to the dean's office. Guest passes can be found in the dean's office or online and must be turned in by October 1st, no exceptions.
Aurora East High School is hosting the National Hispanic College Fair on Wednesday, October 1st from 9 to 10:20 a.m. There will be more than 50 colleges and universities represented. Go down to Student Services for more information.
The PSAT will be offered here at East on Saturday, October 18th. The PSAT is an optional test. If you'd like to sign up, go to Student Services. The test fee is $20. And now it's time for entertainment. Here's Gene Carlo.
The 10th annual Crosstown Challenge football game will be held at OEHS on October 3rd. Pick up a long-sleeve Memorial Crosstown t-shirt at the Commons concession stand before school through Friday for $15. That's the latest in entertainment news. Now back to the anchor desk.
Any sophomore interested in being a part of sophomore class committee should come to the first meeting next Monday after school in E392. Bring ideas for a t-shirt design for class color day during homecoming week. Contact Mrs. Knutson with any questions.
The First League of United Latin American Citizens meeting will be held next Wednesday after school in J107. If you have any questions, see Joe Sanchez or Daisy Oseguera.
Business Club's first meeting is next Monday in room C111. See Mr. Brown if you have any questions.
Mu Alpha Theta is accepting new members. In order to join, you need to have a math GPA of 3.7 or higher, as well as completed Algebra 2 or Algebra 2 honors. If you qualify, pick up an application outside the math office, E380. Applications are due by September 29th. See Mrs. Knutson or Mrs. Gossett with any questions.
The Future Educators Association is also looking for members. FEA is a group that are open to any students who are interested in becoming a teacher or working with children. Sign up with Mrs. Van Wee and turn in the yearly dues.
Student Services is proud to announce the 7th annual college fair next Monday during the school day. All sophomores and seniors will attend. There will be 60 colleges and 4 branches of the military represented.
All grade levels are invited to attend college visits this week through the end of September for Ball State, Notre Dame, Iowa Wesleyan, Ferris State, Yale, U of I, Robert Morris, Marquette, Kent State, and Truman University. See Mrs. Weber and the College Career Center to sign up.
If you're looking for service hours, Boulder Hill Elementary School has several events coming up and they need volunteers. Go to Student Services to sign up.
Talk leadership applications are available for pickup in Student Services. Visit Student Services with any questions. And now it's time for sports. Here's Zach.
The Oswego East girls tennis team took care of business last night and beat a tough conference opponent 5-2 with only a one-game lead late third, and fourth doubles went into a decisive third set. Paige Balda and Angel Javier at four doubles won their third set 6-4 to clinch the win for the Wolves. And Annie Carmody and Madison Miller at third doubles supply the icing on the cake, winning their third set in 7-4 tiebreaker. The Wolves are off to a good start at 3-0 in dual match play. Varsity volleyball lost to Plainfield North last night in two close games. Great job by Kelly Bertrand, who had 10 kills, and Lauren Schultz, who had 9. There will be a brief informational meeting next Monday after school in the Commons for any girls interested in playing powder puff football and boys interested in coaching. Please see Ms. Kyrus if you have any questions. After school strength and conditioning is being offered Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 2:40 to 4 p.m. Anyone is welcome to attend to get in shape. That's the latest in sports. Now back to the anchor desk.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Brittany Wiley.
And I'm Miranda Johnson. Join us again tomorrow on East TV, Channel 16. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.